Hello and welcome to the Forgotten Path Zone podcast, coming to you over your radio. We are live here.
Are you ready, driver? Okay, first off, I've loaded up three locations on your ARC device map. You see them? Head to whichever strikes your fancy.
You're sending them to the Visions?
Sure am. We're gonna use this.
My optical vasilizer. We shouldn't use that.
Why not?
I mean, it's been decades. No way that thing is in any sort of working shape.
I've been fixing her up in secret, and I'm sorry. Don't be mad. It's gonna be a surprise for your birthday. Oh, I've gone ahead and made an itty-bitty modification to your headset, Triver. I've hooked up the basilizer here to modulate your scan function. Think of it like an extra layer of mayonnaise on your technology sandwich.
What are you using the basilizer for?
No spoilers. We have to tell the story from the beginning. Driver, get ready to feast your eyes on the visions. Chance, it's a paint smudge, nothing more.
Believe me, it's true. I've seen it.
The train is pulling. Hey, is it just me, or did this smell different before?
Probably the instability messing with the paint over time. It's been decades, after all.
Something's definitely off. Hey, where's our old notes from when we took a field trip out that way? Driver, why don't you go ahead to the next one while we investigate this? Well, your theory comes in, Francis. You tell him. Look at me babbling away. Francis, you explain it. It's so good.
No, it's just... I'd rather not.
Hey, come on, we talked about this. You should be proud of your work. Toot your own horn.
Not this time.
Okay, well, Francis' theory, his entire branch of research was that the zone exhibits a property seen nowhere else on Earth. Every phenomena that occurs here leaves its fingerprint forever on the physical space. So he created this device to pick up on these sub-physical after effects. How did you explain it? It was like identifying a whale's favorite color using only the wake it leaves behind. The rest was science mumbo-jumbo.
It's a form of electromagnetic imprint. Anyway, it was a long time ago.
And what a better time than now to try it again!
foot mural.
My personal favorite. Did you see that, Francis? Oh, boy, Francis, look. Look here. It's different from our sketch when we visited in 82.
It's all scrambled, but the shape seems familiar. If you tilt your head, doesn't that kind of look like Mount Olympus?
Oh, Francis, you flippin' genius! It absolutely is! Wait, let's look back at the first one. What's different there?
That shape right there, is that Hook Valley?
Holy smokes! Oh, wait, pull the topographical maps of the peninsula. If we look around the areas where you'd get that view of Mount Olympus... See, Francis? I told you your basilizer would work!
I don't think this is the basilizer's doing.
Driver, we're on to something. Get to that third vision. So about that last vision. This one. Oh, bingo!
See that pattern in the last mural? That flower only grows above a certain elevation. Put the three locations together, and you've got a square mile in the northeast corner of the deep zone. Huh. The visions were pointing towards something the entire time.
Hey, Alfie. You can stop pretending to ignore us now. Take a look at this fine work. We've pinned down the location for the source of the mass hallucination. That's where the driver needs to go.
Well, what do you know?
Well, I knew the basilizer worked. What did I tell you, huh?
He still doesn't know, Francis.
Know what? Puppy?
Not my story to share.
My theory, and that basilizer, they're illegitimate.
Wait, what are you saying?
I built that device to prove my imprint theory, and it was on the verge of getting the results I needed. But my research funding was running out. So, I forged the data. Not much, just enough to justify more time. I was so close. I knew the breakthrough was right around the corner. But Ara found out. That's why I was reassigned and my clearance revoked.
Wait, you told me you changed labs voluntarily.
8 years of research with nothing to show for it. And then for that to happen, I couldn't face you.
That doesn't mean your theory is wrong. I still think there's something to it. There's a common thread with some of the remnant stories, like the telephone switchboard, the ones that seem to recall the past somehow. Maybe the remnants access those imprints, read them like a needle in the groove of a record.
Don't. You don't have to do that. It's in the past. I don't care about it anymore.
But listen, I've got this suspicion, right? If we can just get the car to the mass hallucination source, what do we find that can prove your theory? It's worth a try, isn't it?
I'm tired of trying, Tobias. I've tried all my life, and it didn't go so well.
Look, I don't have one of those fancy degrees that you and Oppie have. The closest I ever got to science was wiping down your lab benches. But I saw the incredible things that you did with your research.
Yeah, well,
Arda didn't think they were incredible.
I don't care about Arda. I believe in you. Always have.
I'm sorry. I can't do this with her. Abby led the disciplinary committee that stripped my clearance and demoted me to a glorified intern.
She sat there and decided how best to humiliate me. I never asked for anything. This one time I do, so I would never have to talk to Abby again. You didn't listen. Your remnant was more important than what I wanted.
Francis, I didn't mean...
I've had enough.
He'll come around. Sorry, driver. We'll see you back at the auto shop.